Of course, this is Valentine's Day. It's a time to give your heart to the one you love, but it's also a great time to think about becoming an organ donor. This just happens to be National Donor Day. Nationwide, there are about 120,000 people waiting for potentially life-saving organ donations. You can get information on becoming an organ donor on the website organdonor.gov. That is just one of several places where you can get more information.